Sardines are everywhere. Seagulls, terns, seals and dolphins are feasting on the massive shoals of billions of fish that have come inshore to Houtbay and under Chapman's Peak.
Sardines have washed up onto the harbour and they are stuck.